We have a number of members who are submitted voting sheets already. And of course, we have an acting ranker here today, Senator O'Brien. So we will begin our agenda. The first bill on our agenda today is Senate 4235A. If reported, would be referred to finance. Allison?
Yep. This legislation...
Senator Lattimer.
Yes. This legislation creates a new task force on disasters.
Right. There will be a few minor amendments to this bill, which will be submitted, I think, later today. Any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Motion to move. Any negative votes on that? That bill is referred to finance. The next bill is Senate 6507A.
This legislation reduces the number of days a life insurer is required to hold on to an accelerated death benefit payment to policyholders from 14 days to 5 days.
Good. There's nothing wrong with getting the benefits out, Senator.
Move the bill.
Motion to move. Any negative votes? That bill is reported. Next is Senate 7299.
Yep, this legislation allows agents and brokers to provide additional services relating to the interpretation, management, and communication of an insurance policy and its resulting costs.
And move it, please.
Motion to move. Any negative votes? That bill is reported. And the next is 7662. If reported, it would be referred to rules.
This legislation improves access to insurance coverage for substance abuse treatment and dependency services.
Yeah, this is part of the heroin task force dealing with health insurance coverage for treatment. Motion to move. Any negative votes? That bill is reported. Thank you very much.